Okay, my name is Thomas Junior. I am from Pentecost on the island situated in the central part of Vanuatu. Now I'm going to demonstrate to you how sand drawing is drawn on the beach, and I'll demonstrate small sand drawing called in Raka language Watu Ngelis. And here we go. In Raka language, we call the sand drawing Watu Ngelesi, means the sand drawing that has handle. You can lift it up. Anyway, I've started learning, start practicing sand drawing since I was 8 years old, and sometimes when we walk along the beach early in the morning, I used to fold up my older brothers. So I start practicing when I see my older brothers practicing on the beach. I start until I get to know how sand drawing is, get to know the pattern, and get to know how sand drawing is called.